It's gonna be awesome.
Brian.
You ain't ready to dance. What the fuck you say?
Yeah, what you say?
E-percussion.
I think for me, dance is my escape when I want to let loose, when I want to just wild out and have fun. I think dance evokes the most emotion. I think music evokes the most emotion. It makes everything come together. And I think people in general, it's a natural thing for them to want to move when they hear music. So I think dance was one of those natural things that I love to do and I still love to this day and will continue to love the rest of my life. Music was made to dance. Like, so when you see people making hard songs, like I love all the hard hip-hop songs. And I can dance to them. And when you see people in my uncle dance and they try to dumb it down, like dancing is makes you less of a man. I think that's bogus, you know? And I think it's only the cover of their insecurities because they can't dance. So they try to say that's whack, that we dance, you know? I do me. I dance, you know? I have fun. I don't care about nobody saying if I'm in the spot, if I love music, if it's making that certain emotion come out that I need to dance, I'm gonna get down. You know, my dance squad is kind of nice. We got a couple nice cats in there. We got Kento. We got Tamor. My homeboy Guy. We got a heifer. And then we got Randy and Reagan, you know.
You so hot. You think I'd be hollering if you not.
Those cats are young and they're thirsty. They want it so bad, and they love to be on stage in that energy. So I think we feed off each other's energy and have like a great camaraderie on stage. It's amazing. I think dancing itself is always going to influence the youth. You know what I'm saying? I think all the youth is really going to be able to kind of create what's hot. And they always continue to create what's hot. Because everybody looks to the young kids and everybody looks to what the fads and trends are. So the youth always controls that. So we have the power, you know?
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
A lot of people think that like all these fad dances, like the trendy dances out now, like a lot of them are just in for the moment. And people try to say like, you know, they're only doing that dance because they're just trying to gain people. Just it's hot for right now. I mean, that's the point. They're like fun dances, so you just go with the flow. Like, if they can do the Cat Daddy, that's the dance for them. And that keeps you relevant. It's not, and I'm not saying I'm trying to be relevant, but it keeps you creative, keeps you young, keeps you inspired, and it keeps you positive. So that's how I feel about it.
I think y'all real gangsters. Let me show y'all how real gangsters dance.
Yep, everything's working, so you're not getting out this from Protus.
That's how real gangsters then.
Thank you.